Hey everybody, this is going to be a playthrough of Mission 9A from the Valley campaign for the Flaming Cliffs A10A. If you're playing Mission 9 of the campaign and your briefing doesn't look like this, you're probably on Mission 9B, so go ahead and switch over to that video. Looking at the mission briefing, we got a just before noon mission in the summer. Clouds are high enough that they're not going to give us any issues with visibility. Looking at the loadout, we got a mix of cluster bombs and Mavericks. Looking at the allies, we got a single A10A wingman, and there's a couple F-16s flying around as well. Looking at the objective, we're flying out to a waypoint, destroying six armor units that are there. So they're broken up into two groups of three, one group of three tanks, one group of three IFVs. Looking at the threat, we got an SA-11 up to the north somewhere. So if you get up too high or fly a little too north, he'll be shooting at you. If he shoots at you, it's no big deal. Just dive down low and use the terrain to mask off from those from the radar, and you'll be able to trash those missiles pretty easily. We've also got Tunguskas. Those are pretty deadly. They're a mix of AAA and optically guided SAMs. We got Manpad IR guided SAMs. We got Shulka AAA. We can potentially have an SA-15 TOR radar guided SAM. And we got a few Strela IR guided SAMs as well. So looking at the pictures, we're going to be heading east from Kobolete, kind of coming up from the south end to this village here. So it'll be waypoint 4 is the target area. And in there, we're going to find, like I said, those six armor units that we need to kill. Looking at the second picture, so we can see this is roughly the view we'll have as we're coming to the target area. So kind of the south edge of this village here is where we'll be looking for the targets. Looking at the mission planner, get an overview of that route again. So we'll be coming in from the south. So we got this village here, got some stuff kind of spread out to the west of it, and then things wrapping around the village itself. As we come in, we're going to want to be looking for any anti-air stuff, and we could potentially just use our Mavericks on those. So we got some Tunguskas like here, got some Shulkas, some Strelas, you got another Shulka here, got a potential Tunguska here, some more Strelas back in here. These Strelas further back probably aren't too much of a problem for you, as well as like the Shulkas back here. But these Tunguskas and Strelas up front, and potentially the Shulka right in here in the target area, could be pretty big threats. So if you see those, go ahead and use your Mavericks on those to take them out. Once you've got the anti-air stuff pretty well sanitized, you can tell your wingman to attack the primary, and he might target these armor units. Otherwise, use whatever you got left, any further Mavericks, and then cluster bombs and cannon. Kind of probably the best thing to do is come in from the east. That'll shield you from a lot of the threat, especially if you kind of cleaned up on this side. Come in from the east, line up for CCRP cluster bomb drops on these guys. You probably do two at a time, so you can try to hit two of these groups with that. And if you get pretty good shots, there's not a lot of wind, so they'll be pretty accurate. These guys are pretty well exposed. These guys back in the trees are a little harder to see, but if you're coming in from the east, they're pretty well visible. So once you've killed all six of these units, you'll get the message telling you to RTB, and then you just fly back to Kobolete and land, and that'll do it. Good luck. All right, start the mission. Got a boring flight ahead, so I'll put timestamps in the video description if you want to skip the boring stuff. I haven't head out towards the mountains, not straight to waypoint 4. I want to scope out any obvious anti-air, take care of that first. See that guy sitting out there alone? Yep, that's definitely a Sam. Let's go out where these guys are. Tank or something. Alright, got its own Guska. Alright, right in there, that's all the target units. I want to scope out around the edges. Still see at 19, so there's another Tunguska out here somewhere. There's a guy up in that corner, suspicious looking. Yeah, that looks suspicious. I got that one guy right there. I'll check out what that is. That looks like some sort of anti-air. I'll use my last camera to kind of scope out the target area. What's this? Looks like a bad guy. Showcase. Alright, I'm gonna go past and see if I get anything to shoot at me. Not seeing any more 19s on the RWR, so I think the Tunguskas are done. I'll go ahead and tell the wingman to start engaging primary. Get back around and I'll try to do a cluster bomb attack on the target. Alright, I'll go ripple singles. I'll do two at a time. Pretty good separation. I'm not getting shot at by the SA-11 so far, so I'm going to climb up high, just do a regular CCIP attack. Diving in. I think we get too low. Yep. Alright, still nothing shot at me. Okay, I'll just try a CCRP drop. Alright, two away. Alright, got both of those. Come back around and hit that next group of two. Alright, that's the last two bombs away. I see the last two guys in the trees there. I think that one was on target, but not as successful. Still no launches. Check in with the wingman. I don't know if he got shot down or what, but tell him to engage primary again. Alright, that guy's on fire. Alright, somebody shot me with something. I don't see any smoke trails, so it's probably one of the tanks or BMPs. And we're down the left engine. All right, that's everybody. Get out of here before I get shot again. I'll tell the wingman's RTB as well.
Flight RTB.
Like a blue attire. That'll do it.